Take out the Overlord, the fort's yours. So, who do you fancy bringing along besides me? My black speech is a little rusty. Actually, I don't know a single word. Language is a pain in the ass, but to hazard a guess, he said you're all gonna die horribly. Yeah, my kind of black.
Well, I will handle the Overlord. You focus on the defenders.
Define focus.
Trouble is, when that ambition is to take the fortress I defend.
Me
A mistake you won't walk away from. Marco. Ripper gear this lot has. Maybe I'll pick up a sword for myself. I could use a new toothpick.
Pick your teeth later. Right now we need to take the fort.
I need ya.
Righto, boss. I'll chew my way right through it.
Don't let up!
Help! I'm on my knees!
Get her scarf!
So early, Ranger. We've invented some new ordeals just for you.
Gosh.
They didn't mention your beauty. No, sir, they did not. Oh, you're mine now, love. Forever. And ever. And ever.
All right.
I'm gonna smash you until it's just guts and goo.
Please.
I'm not paying!
fancy this fort capturing business. And once this one's yours, you'll need a new overlord. I'd like to throw my hat in that ring.
What have I unleashed? His potential is nearly unlimited.
Righto. Now I'll snuff the overlord for you.
Killing the overlord will send a message throughout this region. That message comes from me.
Righto.
Up on.
Where do I start?
How about your death?
What? You mean getting hit by the hammer? That's a headache at most. I mean, you want to kill an Uruk, you gotta take the head clean off. Does the job every time. Well, most of the time, I think. I don't know. Never really been sure about that.
Oh, I'm quite sure it's all the time. Allow me to demonstrate.
Bruce. Welcome. The man. He's a friend. The Ulog, watch him. Make sure he don't do anything suspicious, like, you know, kill me.
How did you end up here?
Well, I was captured by some slavers, actually. They weren't all slavers. Two were cannibals, one was a necromancer. A fun bunch. They captured this Ulog. Oh, he was in rough shape. We were cage mates until I sprung us out of there. Ulog jumps out, arms go a-flying, and then here we are, the best of friends.
Muronam Kirindu Rahanuk.
Oh, right. I should tell him about the fort thing. Thank you for that. It's kind of a long story. Ranger killed the old overlord. Now it's ours.
Ranger?
Oh, yeah. I named him after you.
I'm honored.
Well, it's been nice catching up and all, but Bright Lord and me just came by to tell you that the fort's ours now.
Bright Lord? Well, you are welcome to it, Bright Lord. Me and Ranger are done with the Overlord game. It's a right pain. You gotta feed your followers, train your followers, make sure you don't get killed by your followers. Yeah, it's a right bother.
Ooh, well, your worries are over. Because now I'm over.
No. No, not you. Anybody but you. Whatever you need, Ranger. Me and Ranger have got you covered. Wait, Ranger. It's a little confusing, isn't it? But the point is, Bruce cannot be overlooked.
Zupakin. I'm not working for these two. I'll tell you that right now.
That works out perfectly. Because we got no current openings for half-wits.
These squabbling fools. They have their uses. You must choose our overlord with care.
Maybe.
You read my mind.
I am a mighty, vicious... What? Ulog's friend!
We fought and suffered, but still we stand! There is a new power in Mordor! You! In the days ahead, we will fight other battles and claim other fortresses. But starting today, Mordor belongs to you! Mordor belongs to the Bright Lord!
foothold in Mordor.
We should upgrade our defenses before Sauron attempts to reclaim what he has lost.
And there are more fortresses to conquer, and the Palantir is back in Minas Morgul. We must choose our next move carefully.
Taming the ghouls. They make a good first.